Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel, Keep Up.
Today, I come to you with a news about Kerem and Hande. Beautiful actress Hande celebrated the Republic Day on her social media account the other day. They had a big celebration with Mavi. Kerem also attended the same celebration and they had a lot of fun together. After the couple's love ended, they were trying not to be caught by the tabloids. But at the moment, Kerem wants to announce their love to everyone because he is jealous of his lover. Since Hande is famous all over the world, not in Turkey, she has many male fans and this sadly upsets our handsome actor. Because his girlfriend is very beautiful and scares him. In the past months, a Greek actor's writing to our beautiful actress disturbed both Kerem and Kerem's family. So, where were the duo spotted the other day? All the details are in this video. If you like my video, you can support me by subscribing to my channel and sharing my video. Thank you and enjoy watching. Hande started to win many awards for advertising and collaborating with big brands. Kerem has recently started shooting a new movie and the handsome actor's movie will be very successful. He received an award for the series he shot with Nilperi Şahinkaya last season. The two went to the award ceremony together. When Hande received the award, her older sister could not control her tears and cried. The beautiful actress' brother-in-law, father and siblings were with him and wanted to support her. Hande talked about her mother and father while receiving the award. Allegedly, because the grandfather of the beautiful actress is getting old, does she have minor illnesses? Thank you so much for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.